Uh-oh.
It's not a bumper, but that's just a case of getting loose. And, Brent, if you're a half car length back, you still free up the guy a little bit in the front. And as treacherous as you said the conditions are out there, I guess it was enough just to send the 20.
First caution of the day, it's Daniel Hemric, the second place runner.
Yeah, you know, the arrow definitely puts him into play, but also, you know,
well, not second anymore.
He was pretty loose already. Get somebody behind you, and it's not going to work. This is from the 9 car. He keeps spinning. You get off the rear back bumper. The air buyer just got to play with the throttle. Okay, make sure you're going to spin out of my way. And he did just that. This is the new